peace, one can live without fear of monsters. We'll leave when you are ready, Master. Mild weather year-round makes Grancis well-suited for human life.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as Sovereign and the Wormhunt,
this path will take us to the Waycastle.
An imposing structure in Fort Fern, I'm sure.
Seems all roads lead to Grancis. Just down this road.
The
floor is an apt spot to find ourselves the room. This block will take us to the Waycastle.
Brace for magic.
Is just ahead. Grand Sauron stands beyond this Waycastle.
Arisen! Urgent word from the capital, sir! You are to return to Aldous' side with all possible haste!
Now,
I can easily feel it about this.
Master, to the capital.
Quite the grand structure. A Way Castle, perhaps.
We'd best hasten to Gran Sorin.
What's this?
We're not far from the mountain Way Castle.
What's that?
I'll take that.
Best hasten to Gran Sorin.
It is no surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to
I'm on my way.
Look there! The city is under attack! Just a moment. Quickly, master!
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Beware when the creature dives!
Are you all right, Master? That was a waste of time.
Strength in numbers, Arisen. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Harpy!
Arisen, I am at your side.
Harpies will snatch you and fly!
It is treacherous and steep.
I'll protect my fellow pawns.
Beware the harpy song.
I'm on my way.
On my way!
Beware when the creature dives!
Watch on the skies.
Careful! A goblin!
Help me!
Best be careful.
Prepare yourself, goblin! Fire, Arisen! It's a cockatrice attacks the capital!
Aim for the head!
War once. Perhaps there's aught nearby yet. They're armed, Master!
Kill them all! They attack in quick succession!
I'll go at once.
I'm on my way.
Coming!
Soaked to the bone!
The city holds every amenity. Could make a fine base for our adventure. I shall restore your
kill them all!
Hold on.
Arisen, Maker be good, you've returned. Just after you'd left, a slain cockatrice brought as a trophy for his grace came alive. The beast was well and truly dead, I'll aver it. Brought back by some dark art, no doubt. The local folk have fled to safety, but the beast's rampage is like to destroy the other freight. That tribute is the Duke's own property, sir. That creature must be slain, and quickly.
All ready for battle? Grand
Sword.
I shall see.
Let's have that gate open.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and...
Let's have that gate open.
When you are ready, that's the mild weather year-round. The next grants is well suited for human life.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
This
a good start to any task is talking with others. Let's
an
begin with that.
An imposing structural fort fell, I'm sure.
rife with spots where useful materials may come.
Your step.
I'll heal your wounds.
Get him!
Looks interesting.
Tis just ahead.
I'll heal your wounds.
Grand Sorin stands beyond this way, Castle.
I've gained quest knowledge.
I've an uneasy feeling about this.
Master, to the capital.
Quite the grand structure. A wake house, perhaps.
We'd best hasten to Grand Sorin.
I've an uneasy feeling about this.
Master, to the capital.
This looks interesting. I'll take that. What's this?
We'd best hasten to Grand Sorin. The pass is treacherous, Master.
Watch your head.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
Look, there. The city is under attack.
Quickly, Master! Never forget. Constant vigilance. So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
The path diverges.
No! They hold the advantage!
talking with others. Let's begin with that.
It was once a place under heavy watch, lest we were no less vigilant now.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
So this is the capital. It is vast. Hold on.
My Marshal. Arisen, the beast, that triple.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Protect the remaining chests.
Cannot move! Only help me, your son! Ready for battle?
Grand.
Arisen, the beast. That's true.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
The cockatrice must be stopped! Attack the remaining chests!
Come on.
Ready for battle?
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis.
close thing, that.
Sir Aldous beckons, Arisen. Pray, make for the castle.
What damage have I wrought in carelessness to allow an agent of salvation through? And in sending you away afore the creature was revived, the damage was all the greater. While I, in my fool credulity, ran to the castle, only to be knocked insensate by some villain. 'Twas a lucky thing the beast was kept from the residential quarter. Ugh, or the castle. We must rethink the practice of tribute to prevent such a happening again. For now, though, the danger has passed. What of the damages?
Order has been restored, though not without casualty. A few of the trophies were lost, an unavoidable fate given the circumstances.
No doubt. You have my thanks, Arisen. Your aid spared us greater loss. The beast is slain as well. In truth, 'tis fine work. Still, I know you capable of greater feats. May your next victory be grander still. Hail, Arisen. Good news. His Grace has taken notice of your feats, selected you to lead an expedition. 'Tis a difficult task, but of critical importance to the defense of the front. The Duke was adamant that none would do so fine as you, sir. The journey will take you afar, Arisen. If you've tasks to complete or personal matters to attend to, pray, do so now. 'Tis like you will not see Grand Sorin for some time. Then come. The Duke wished to see you before you set out.
Seems the office of Arisen brings with it equal parts strength and ambition.
I am greatly pleased by your work, sir. I would see you rewarded for all you've done. Come, follow me. I have aught to give you afore you set out. There's no call for humility, sir. Take it. The expedition will no doubt hold its share of dangers. May the Maker speed your steps.
Urgent news, Your Grace. A messenger has come bearing word from the Great Wall. The hold has fallen to a man calling himself the Leader of Salvation. He's taken captives and threatens to offer up a grand sacrifice to see the land cleansed.
The expedition will keep, Arisen. Head for the Great Wall at once and quash Salvation's designs before they're realized. This matter takes precedence over all others. Now go.